Hey there, Cats and Kitties. I'm the Blues Man, Johnny Blues, and this is day three of the 30-day Doctor Who Challenge, where I'm answering 30 questions, one a day, for the next 30 days, the entire month of June. And this is day three. So the third question for the 30-day challenge is, what is your favorite Doctor's costume? Now, of course, yesterday I talked about my least favorite, which would have to be Colin Baker's. And I think as far as the favorite goes, there's definitely a few I could choose. I've always kind of dug the loose fitting sort of comical look of the second Doctor, Patrick Troughton, even the first Doctor, William Hartnell, who was a little bit more of a subdued version of that. And you look at Tom Baker, of course, everyone loves the scarf and the hat. And you get up a little further, and you got the 10th Doctor, the 11th Doctor. They all have interesting outfits. The 11th is probably one of the coolest, but I think the one for my style personally would have to be the 9th Doctor, Christopher Eccleston's just black t-shirt or jumper, as it's called, and leather jacket. I would love that outfit. I could probably just wear that all the time. I mean, I wear a ton of just black, plain black t-shirts anyway, as it is. So that is definitely the one I find the most aesthetically pleasing, as well as probably the one that I would prefer to wear the most and I enjoy seeing the most. So that is my answer for day three. What is your answer? What costume would you love to wear out of all 11 of the Doctors? Please post that below in a comment or a video response if you'd like, and stay tuned for day four. So that'll be it for me, and I'll catch you later. Peace.